I am at Margaritaville. I brought my friend M. We are having so much fun. It's such a beautiful place. I love Mexico.
But you made me want to plan out my last days on earth.
Tequila shots. Me on tequila? Girl, I was doing this
blend. Eden, you. Tips of your cheek.
There was a rock band performing. For some reason, I started doing ballet. Today is the last day, so I have to behave. I always say that, though. Do you hear that? It's Pitbull. He's always playing here. I have way more eyelashes on this side than that. I'm gonna go lay out by the pool and behave. Help me pick out my outfits. From Mexico. The place is called Margaritaville. I love it. The only problem is I can't sweat it. Okay, yes, this is sheer, but I do have something for underneath it. Very helpful. And it's my mom's. Thanks, Mom. Look at this cover up. That's also my mom's. Okay, Tiana.
I will be keeping. No, she'll kill me.
This is a very fun, like, get ready with me to take myself on a date. I'm wearing this dress.
Maybe people can tell.
Makeup's pretty much done, but it needs a little. And then I need to do something. I don't know what's going on here. Recently, I took myself to see The Little Mermaid, and I was talking about how I love being alone and I have high standards. A lot of y'all were so freaking sweet. I want to kiss you consensually. And then there were some comments that were like, someone was like, oh, just mean you can't get someone to date you.
I don't care if they're bad.
It's not the problem, babe. In high school, and even after, I had very low self-esteem because of things that I was struggling with. Restaurant. I already did that this morning. I can't even do my makeup. It's just gonna sweat off. How are you holding up? You're fine? What? Oh gosh, now it's not the time to have a lot of hair. What should our game plan be when the world ends? Because I'm obviously the main character. Oh, I'm staining my lips so I have that natural earthy vibe. Are you scared? No? And the electricity came back on. Stop. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Ah. Oh, you're gross.
Yeah. I feel like I can breathe, but seriously, if the world was gonna end, we would win, right? So as we all know, I'm from Texas because it's literally my personality. Last night, we had a pretty big storm. It's super humid, right? No electricity and no cell service. One of the hospitals has a I'm getting ready to search the city for food and a hotel.
I'm abandoning my family.
Now, mind you, where we're from, this probably happens about once a year, but I'm high maintenance. I have sweated through this, but it's cute. It's survival of the fittest, but I'm not fit. So, of course, I'm fine, I'm safe, and I hope you are as well. Start out as friends. Okay, I'm listening. I get to know them, they get to know me. I'm gonna happens. That is so cute.
Now, why do we always do this? Slowly, gradually.
Be a mystery, be aloof.
Let's go word that way, makes a better story.
Oh my gosh, I love.
Hi, this is Hal's favorite secretary. How are you?